that I had was from a hymn, and it was... So far, and Christ was looking up to the heavens in the midst of Eli, Eli, lama sabachthani, and then underneath his hands were men justice. He was libertas, the measure of who is innocent and who is guilty is measured by the blood that dripped from his wounds. And I wept. It was my idea. And when I saw it, I wept. Now I think I'm going to have to send it out this lamp. Now that I've brought it up in the sermon. But what about the waters? We have the bread, we have the wine. We have the body, we have the blood. We have the institution. We believe it's in that same picture, that same postcard, where Christ is bent and he is being weighed and measured. Also from his side comes the river, Jordan. Do you bring them to where they drink? Deeply, the holy water. To everyone that we can. Wouldn't we drag them kicking and screaming to at least hear the word of God? If you truly believe that I'm going to burn in hell for all eternity, isn't it your job? And I'm all of you, but also the choir, so that you would have understand the law. When they say, well, but I work on Sunday, or I would like to visit, I don't really have the time. It was early in the morning. That's my day to sleep in. Just say, nah. Instead of going, hey, there's a river. people, understand that you have been weighed, you have been measured, and you have been found wanting. What you need is not to give your heart to Jesus. No one here at Augustana is going to crowd around you in some creepy style to lay our hands on you to try to hook. Christ, even if you have to tell them that even Jesus lives. If you bring them. And then they will be weighed, measured, and found justified. Just as Christ bends and is weighed and is measured, he finds that you are forgiven. How do we connect to that crucifixion? Only by the water of holy baptism. That ultimately begins at the side of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. It almost seems, almost, that all forgiveness in life comes through our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Certainly it can't be a coincidence. So bring someone to here. Bring someone whom you love. Bring someone to spite the devil and pin Gillette. As you go out to have people hear the word of God, and if you don't think that it will do any good, we have proof. Sitting right at the end of this pew, in Samantha and Kalani, who were invited, and Kalani who was baptized. Christ's word calls. You just got to open your mouth. So go do it. Amen.